in the South. So if you think about Doug Blackman's book, think about black folks not being able to get out of the South. And if you think about Ms. Wilkerson's book, black folks that were able to migrate, and many of us are part of that migration. So I'm going to start this story with Doug kicking it off. What was the inspiration for Slavery by Another Name, Douglas?
The inspiration for this book for me was that I grew up as a white boy in a little black town in Mississippi. And I was in the first class of children in Mississippi to begin the first day of first grade, black and white together in public schools. They go through 12 grades of public education together. And thank you, thank you.
Yeah.
And all my childhood, I was trying to figure out what was up. You know, all this craziness that was going on, all these things that adults were caught up in, all the madness and things, and nobody would explain it to children. And for whatever reason, I became very obsessed with trying to understand why it was that the black people I knew, for the most part, were almost sentenced to a life that had so many obstacles, and the white people like me had so many more opportunities.